in two different predicaments, my nigga. Don't put yourself in my shoes or compare yourself to me, my nigga. Don't ever compare yourself to nobody, my nigga.
And as far as career wise, like I said, but this shit is hard. This shit is not easy. I just dropped a project called The Black Sheep, and it went 165, top 200 the first day, with no features on or nothing. It was about me putting all my feelings into each song, you know what I'm saying? Greatest motivation to chase this bag and run up these M's was where I was before I was chasing the bag and running up M's. It's a certain type of way of life that you don't want to live for the rest of your life.